I hope.
Oh no, I'm thinking of Markarth, I'm stupid. So I have to assist people. Who am I assisting? Who can I assist? I need to assist people!
Watch the skies, traveler.
Who needs assisting? Can I be of assistance? Do you need my assistance? Watch the skies, is there a dragon? Oh, I hear him! Where is he? Oh, hello, motherfucker! Come on, you land, motherfucker. Surprise! Come on. Get closer. Might as well switch over to, the Nightingale bow. Where is it? Well, let's put that back on, too. Do I have all my apparel on? Archery, good to go. Come on, Mr. Dragon, you need to land, sir. I don't have that shout yet. Come on! Ghost, you're in my way. Okay. When's he gonna decide to land? He's not, he flew away. Damn you, dragon! Damn you! Okay, who can I talk to here? Jarl? Do you like tell me people to help or do I just gotta seek him out myself? I think I gotta seek him out myself. Hello, schmucko. Remember when I stole everything from you?
Yes. What is it that you want?
Nah. Yes. What is it that you want? Ooh, I still have the damn whatchamacallits on. Holy crap. That could have been really bad. There we go, looking all sexy. I really need some ebony arrows though, that would look better. This looks like frickin' River Run, Riverwood, whatever the hell. Maybe this little lad needs some help. Hey lad. Need help?
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first and the Empire second. I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide.
You are a pretty bulky guy there.
Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else. Yeah. Anyway, it's done. Time to move on.
I forgot about that damn door.
Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway.
Okay, do you count as one of the people I helped? Hmm? Because I helped you, man. No, you don't. Can...
The war bleeds only inside the gates. Much of Falkreath hold is wilderness, and there's plenty of trouble
to
be had.
Well, this was a pointless little trip for 25 damn gold. Alright, who can we help? What's this? Dead man's drank! Dead men don't drink. Dead men don't drink.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Hey, you.
Unless you... Well, Falkreath is known for its graveyard, traveler. We've buried more dead than you can imagine.
I just
finished
with something?
My old war companion, Barrett, a proper burial by fire. Old Hardhead hated the idea of being lost cold in the ground. Could you deliver the ashes to Runeir?
Sure.
The priest of Arcay.
You would trust me with your friend's ashes?
Right blessings to make for Barret's soul.
Sure.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's what we're doing. I bet you this is going to be scary as hell. Or difficult as hell, I should say. Where the hell are we going? Oh. Never mind, Runeir's a person! I thought it was a scary place. I thought wrong.
God, Goost is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. Ah, Barrett's ashes. He was a good man. Not many warriors. Thank you for bringing this to me. I'll make sure he gets his rights. Here, for your trouble.
Okay. You can teach me conjuration? I don't really care.
I am. I came into Arcay's light after the Great War. So many died by my hands, my magics. I'm fortunate that Koost and the people of Falkreath have... Could you do an old elf a favor?
Yes.
I placed my journal in a cave.
Of course, in a cave that you were exploring.
I'll pay for its return.
Yeah, sure.
Blessing of Arcay to you for your help. Oh, merciful Arcay. Koost is my assistant.
Koost!
He helps me tend the headstones and...
Koost! Alright, whatever. Where the hell are we going? Oh, that's far, bro. Let's try to see the topography of this. This seems closer, but it may not be, and there may be... Let's go here. Okay. Oh, there's another bandit camp. I remember this frickin' place. But how far away is this other bandit camp? I don't see it. I kind of want to go. I kind of want to go! We'll go that way in a second. Whoop. Frickin' dragons. Oh, that's a bear. Oh no, that's a cat. Oh god. Ooh, I could kill you motherfudges in one shot now? What's that? What is that? We're just killing things. Ooh. Keep the pelt. I'll take your eye, though. Is this a giant mammoth thing? What the hell is this? How's going on here? You got any large or small antlers for me? Large antlers. What's going on? Hmm? This doesn't look ominous at all. I didn't mean to take the goblet. I'll take the flask. Twin secrets? I don't get anything from that. I already found a twin secrets. Ooh. Okay. Now, to find out what this little thing over here is. This little teepee. Who is here? Do we get any skills yet? Should we reset our archery and just be complete freaking masochists? Oh, I don't know. It's tempting. It is super tempting. Oh, hello, sir. You're about to die. Ma'am, I should say. Yep. That's what happens. Oh, we have to level up. Alright, alright, alright. We get to 300 stamina. That's pretty sweet. Master! Master! Alright. Oh, Smithin, we so close. We so close to this. Oh. No, we still have to get to here! Damn, son. I'm tempted to reset this and then take a perk in it. Like, am I crazy? Am I crazy? Ah, we said we gotta do this. We gotta do this. So we do this or silent roll? Oh. Fine. Not the sexiest pick. I like this glass arrow back, thank you. Alright, I think I'm gonna see... Oh my god. What base damage does this thing do? It's not gonna be good. Oh god. Let's clear out this cave first. Swindler's Cave, eh? Is that what it's called? Swindler's Cave, Swindler's Den? Oh. Do 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 do. Shoot you right in the foot. Oop. That didn't work. I hit a stalactite or a branch or something. Oh, you didn't die. See, that's why I can't reset things. Where'd my glass arrow go? They hit the damn top of the ting. Cause that guy would have taken like 10 shots to kill. What is this? What is this? I don't want your nod meat. La la la. Dee dee dee. Jump. Jump. Ooh, a sapphire. Yas. Ooh, if I can nail you from here, I'd be a beast, but. Okay, there's a head. Hello. Hello, friend. Ooh. I don't know why I got a kill cam for that, but... Oh, I forgot to do it! Damn it! Can we sell those? Oh man, you got one in your face, bro. Charred Skeever. We got here wooden bowl. What's in this satchel? Gold pick, lock pick, and yeah, you keep that. You keep that too. Who else we gotta kill? Who wants some dying? Did I? I did this already. Yeah, I did. Okay. Sometimes my short memory just isn't that great. All right, we're gonna kill you right in the back of the frickin' head. Whoops. And something happened with my weapon, I can't shoot it. Ooh, let's get the guy that's closer to me. Oh shit. No, we gotta kill you. I hate these angles. Come on, bruh. Come on, how stupid you are. How stupid you is, son. Oh. Come on, what one of us? Are you not down here?
When I find you, you're dead.
Ooh, then you're not gonna find me. You up top? Wait, wasn't I in here before? I would have sworn I was in here when I was killing those guys with that with the lady that wanted the. Yeah, I was. I think so. Yeah, this place looks freaking familiar. You're gonna die, sir. Yeah, this place is huge. Do I really want to go through this crap again? Why? Everything's respawned, though. Amethyst, silver necklace. Alright. I'm sworn I've been here. Like, I'm almost positive I have. We'll see. Once we come across here. If it's like a living quarters right here, then we have. Yes, we absolutely have. Ooh, you're strong. Bandit plunderer. Sack, large sack. Was there an exit over here? That's a question. Legit question. Oh yeah, the bear traps. Now, will these guys still over here? Or that Al-Kar or Al-Kir or some shit like that? I doubt it. They may be replaced with other enemies, though. No, I currently don't see anything. Ooh, Nord Barnacle Clusters. We get stuff respawning here. Ebony Mace? Worth something. Take it. All these plentiful magicas. Fresh fish! Wait, where the hell was the stuff that was in it? Where'd you go? You like disappeared. Sheet. We got some imp stool. Or the other one, whatever it is, Nymeria's rot. Why isn't it working? Can I not ore this? I can't. Okay, I can't mine that. That doesn't make any sense. But whatever, game. Alright, we'll continue with doing what you were doing. helping that guy with whatevs. Oh, hello, Mammoth. I believe I have a Grand Soul Gem. Don't I, right? I'm pretty sure I have two. Yes, I do. Sorry, mister. I'm gonna have to kill you. And kill you before you realize where the hell I am. Run away. Oh, Mr. Giant, you're gonna die too. Oh. Oh. Oh, he sidestepped it. I just missed. Where am I gonna get him? Right in the biceps. No, the shoulder. He does not look dead. How do I do that? You got a toe? Yeah! I want your toes, bro. Oh, frickin' dragons! I don't want anything but your soul, man. I don't even want your ivory. I need your souls to make better weapons, okay? I know you might be an endangered species, I understand that, but... Is that a cat? Is that a dead cat? Appears to be a dead cat. Not a sleeping cat. Oh, let's approach him slowly. You're dead! Are you the one I took the eye from? Where the hell are we going? Ah! We're pretty close to where we started from. So that was a mammoth giant thing before, they just didn't spawn. Maybe they were taking a nap. Come on, dragon, I dare you to land, son. Ooh, he's gonna land, he's fighting something! Well, there's more mammoths. And a cat is stalking me. Sorry. I'm not gonna be anyone's lunch today. Mammoth, dragon. Well, dragon took off, so that makes my decision easier. Oh, he did not. Let's get a little closer. What is he attacking, though? That's what I'm confused about. We gotta get closer. I would take a dragon soul right about now. Oh. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's talking about some shit. Oh. Oh, that's Alduin. Whoa. Well, never mind, we ain't messing with him. Let's go find that mammoth. Oh, we got some blue butterflies? Hey, blue butterflies. Don't want to mess with the World Eater right now. But I will fucks with some mammoths. Where the hell did you go, mammoth? But, I saw you! I should have killed you when I had the chance, damn it! Sleeping tree camp. There's a mammoth. Any giants? Oh, there's two mammoths! And a giant. Okay. So let's do this. Do we not have? No, we don't. Okay, dokie. Paralyze that mother. You don't see me. Oh, he does. Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. My sneak's not good. My sneak's not good. My sneak's not good. My sneak's not good. It is not good. It's decent at best. Okay. Hide, 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 hide. Okay. So what we could do is if we do the archery, we'll just put all the stuff into sneak. I just don't want to reset them at the same time. I'm afraid I'll be completely underpowered. He's coming right for us. He's coming right for us! Oh my god, he's fast. Oh. Oh, iron arrows, hell no! Oh shit, he's pissed. Woo! That was close. A grand soul gem? It's like you want me to kill your mammoths. Oh god. Ooh, right between the eyes! Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm sorry, bye. Sorry, boy. Or girl. What the hell is this? Why don't I remember this? The dragon be like, come out of here, like, whoa! Alduin was babbling some gibberish. What's going on here, Alduin? Is this where you came from? Can I walk through? Huh? Oh. Okay, he doesn't kill me. Whoa, Thalmor Wizard. Fuck you, Thalmor Wizard. I remember you guys. You remember me, huh? Oh god. I can, and I will. I missed. I feel like I dropped something. Ebony arrows, look at that. Hooded Thalmor robes, no thanks. Thanks, but no thanks. What was he just doing chilling out here, though? Where the hell is this place? I'm getting close. I think I have to go follow the road to get up there. I love having all the stamina though. Early in the game you can run for like 5 feet and you're like huffing and puffing like James Gandolfini. Well, he's dead, but you know what I mean, when he was alive. What's this way? A way they don't want me to go. I love going ways they don't want me to go, even though I sometimes get stuck in walls. Which hasn't happened in a while, actually. Alright, we'll stick to the road. No one's tried to rob us in a while when we were on the roads. I think I fast traveled the damn time. Oh, is this where I gotta go? No. It's a different place. It's a different place of people that wanted to kill me. Run away so I can stab you in the back, or shoot you in the back, or whatever the hell they say. Oh, there's a couple things here. There's a bandit camp and a shack of some sorts. Let's see the bandit camp first. Hello? Boss? Oh, I hear him. I don't see him though. Let's do this. Is this a good guy? Wait, I know this guy, don't I? Hi.
Over here. Thank
you. I almost killed you.
You, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here. Name's Balder. I hunted a fox.
Where I'm from.
We tracked the bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them.
Of what?
Out of nowhere.
Screams. Oh.
Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe. I just need a little to get going.
You can have this.
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those ghosts. You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose.
Actually, I should probably do this without you. You stay here. Can I change that?
Be careful. Step lightly. Be careful. They're faster than
you. Damn it! I made a boo-boo, and now he's gonna get us detected. Okay, I'll try to help you out, though. Moss and Mother Cave. I'll take some spriggan saps. Oh. Yo, be quiet.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, watch what? I'm killing these damn things for you. What'd your boy have? Well, Ari's dead. I'll take his shit. We can drag her. We can drag her body out on her face. You gonna help me? Fine, we'll leave her frickin' body there. And here's the bear. I just want his claws. You can have his pelt. I know you said you wanted his pelt. They fetch something. Okay. Can't make potions out of his damn, whatchamacallits, though. Be quiet. Oh shit. Bears are still strong as hell. Well, where are the other one? Oh my god, you motherfucker!
Can't hide from me. Can't hide from me.
Yeah, paralysis. Oh God. No, you can't do that. That's cheating. Whew. Ooh, there's a chest. Gold diamond ring. Ring of Major Illusion. You can keep those. Dwarven War Axe. You can keep that too.
Step lightly. Who knows if those things can hear us or not?
So you're saying there's more? Where? Oh! Ooh, fuck you, bro. Foost the shit out of you. Eat it, bro.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Justice!
I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started.
I got your lucky dagger, bro?
We said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Can you do anything for me, though? No. Let's see this dagger. Lucky dagger. Where is it? Ari's lucky dagger? Is that what it's called? No. It's just called luck. Oh. 25% to get a crit of. That's weak as hell. You're right, it's not much. It's frickin' iron. Couldn't have been anything else. Steel, even? I'm gonna find this damn journal, because we always get sidetracked from damn miscellaneous quests. Alright. What's this? What's this? Oh, it's a cottage! Oh, what is that, though? We'll take a look. We'll take a little look-see. See if they're goodies or baddies. Sometimes you can't tell. They're not trying to kill me.
It's not like my poaching is hurt. Take a look.
You are poor as shit, though, honey. Yeah, I don't want to buy anything from you.
See ya.
Yeah, see ya. How about you? Are you less poor than your honey over there?
Take a look.
Six. You have 6 gold.
Good day.
Nope, never mind, bro. You're not even worth my time. You ain't even worth it. Oh, there's a bear. Sorry, bear, but you must die. Holy shnikes. What you gonna do, K-Bear? You can't get me from here. Oh, you coming around? Well, he might be coming around. Well. Let's not let him. Oh, he's still following me. He's got the scent. He's on the trail. Who's that? Let's find out. Let's do one of these. Let's do one of those. Oh yes, he's a baddie. He's a baddie. Oh god, an arch necromancer? Holy shit! It wasn't letting me run. He like picked me out real quickly. I don't want to kill anybody if they might be like, you know, a mission. Whoa. What is that? Ooh, he's got ice spikes in him. Ooh, that arch necromancer is good with his destruction magic too. He killed the other one, notice me. Holy shit. Where is this fucker?
Goose?
guy's strong as shit. We're gonna paralyze his ass. Yep. That's what happens, sir. Yeah, just pelt you in the head. Over and over. Until you're dead. Thank you, holy crap. How much do I get for this staff of fireballs? I will take it. Yeah, that thing was strong as hell. Oh, you poor bastard. Oh, Hunter. Oh, this is where we had to go? Look at that. Gulp. Gulp. Oh, hello. Oh my god, so damn strong. Ooh, through his ear. I Mike Tyson'd him. Oh, no soul gem large enough, damn it. Keep doing that, missing out on opportunities. These damn freaking necromancers and shit. Oh, I hear a damn skeleton. Whoop. What soul did I get out of a freaking skeleton? Was it silver ore? That's relatively funny. Hey, silver garnet ring. Dead skeever too. I feel that should now be a charge, skeever tail. There's pots everywhere to drop on people's heads. If need be.
Is someone there?
Oh shit. Oh my god, holy shit! Put ice spikes through my head! Damn, son! Let's see if we can do something like this. Yep. Oh, no, 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 we gotta hit this. He's just standing in the fire. Oh, he's a fire wizard. Oh god. Oh god. Holy shit, he's strong. Why is this skeever so strong? What in the world? Holy shit, that skeever was like, I take no damage, bro. Well, we're gonna try a different approach. We're gonna try the hide like a little bitch approach. La da dee da da da. Do 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 do. So when you open a door, you're no longer invisible? Well, that's silly. Well, there's a dragon shout. Shit. So that is a second late. percent more damage. It helps me all that much right now. I'm doing a ton of damage and it's not doing anything. Fuck off. Oh god. What is happening? I certainly hope there's another way out of here. I do not want to go through those people. Oh Jesus. We're gonna find it. Did that move a little bit? It may have. I don't hear anything. The closest thing I heard something was over here. I guess I'm imagining things. Hear the word wall chanting at us. Hoo! Rah! Hoo! Rah! We're doing an awful lot here. Just to get a damn, well, we're gonna get the shout, whatever the hell the shout is. But to get a journal for this schmucko. Ooh, scheisse. I do want some souls. We have stronger arrows? We have any ebony ones? No. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. That I did mean to do, though. I didn't want to shoot the arrow. Gotcha. Gotcha. See a better shot at you. Pyromancer. Anyone else in here? Goddamn flame matronach. Who got hurt by her own fire because she's stupid. Well, there's the fire souls that we needed forever ago, right? Are these things gonna shoot at me? No. A wood elf? I hate that. What are we learning here? Yas. Yas. That makes sense. Inferno, fire breath. Redguard. What's this? Oh. It's a stone of Baron Zaya. Hmm. Alright, I have to take him to Vex. Hey, alright. Hello, Pyromancer. Oh, this, look at this poor bastard. Where's the other one? Do we have the undead one? Undead flea? Maybe we don't. Let's grab this really quickly. Ah, we don't know this? I know everything else though. Plus leveling up, eh? Fire souls, creep cluster, Ganus Rue, look at this. Got some good stuff in here. Okay, I'd like to go. Oh. Oh, I'm scared over here, man. There's a pot for what reason? Oh, this is where we were before. Oh, look at that. We don't have to deal with those assholes that killed me in two shots with an ice bolt to the frickin' back of the head. Alright, cool. I'm happy I don't gotta deal with that. Let's get the hell out of this scary frickin' place. I hate these damn mages. I gotta get some, aversion to magic. You know what? I think my Nightingale stuff has aversion to frost, though. Alright, let's go back to this guy. Enemies nearby. Oh god. Where are their enemies? Where? I don't see any enemies. Damn it! I hear a woodpecker. Is that the enemy? Okay, I think we're good. No enemies. I don't hear anything, see anything. I think we're good. Apparently not. Damn it! Oh, there's a frickin' bear! Oh, it's you from before, my old nemesis! Screw you! That's what you get. He died. Just heard his neck break. He's like, "Pwah." Okay, now can we go? Kill the damn bear. Thank you. Let's read this guy's journal really quickly, huh? Seed. It has been a long time since I've written an entry in this journal. I admit with some embarrassment that then when I pulled it down from the shelf, I nearly choked the dust that flew. There is little to tell, but did suffer another awful nightmare of the war. I suppose this is a fiction. How long is this? Holy shnikes. Do I want to read all this? I don't. Who am I kidding? My weapon's away, okay, you bitch. A woman approaches with her weapon drawn. Da, da, da. What was a man? What was a man, huh? Huh?
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here.
Strange. Oh, hi.
Like responsible. You thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. Here, I promised you this.
What do I get? What do I get? What do I get? 1500? Not bad, but I would like some unique weapons or something, or armor instead. Okay, I have to assist one more person. I assisted you.
Hello again.
Nope,
friend.
I'm not.
I'll never forget what you did for me.
Okay.
Hello again, friend. I'll never
and
forget
it.
What you did for me.
You're going. How about you? Can I do anything for you?
Around here, wrapped around your finger in no time.
I already do, honey.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
Okay, how about you?
I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like
you. Oh yes, there's that.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Kill the dragon. Eat it.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Let's not get caught. We gotta help one more person. Uno más.
These graves.
Can I help you, Cust?
You. RK helps us find peace.
Okay, we already helped you. Move goat. Was this? Nope. What's this? Grave concoctions. Oh, we love visiting alchemists though.
If either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war... I know, it's a bit strange. Not exactly a name to bring comfort to the sick and ailing. But what you must understand about Falkreath is that our town is defined. That's why the inn is called Dead Man's Drink, the farm is called Corpse Light Farm, and so on. I suppose it's sort of a running... Well, my family back in Hammerfell didn't approve of my interest in lethal poisons and death. When I found this town, with its huge cemetery, I felt right at home. I opened the shop, and I've never looked back. This is where I belong.
Are you kicking me out? I can't buy anything off you? Are you going to sleep? Zarya. Oh, you got giant's toe? Hell yeah. I just want to buy some crap off you. Okay. Guess not.
Falkreath's warriors.
Alright, let's see if taking care of that, Whoa, what the hell just happened there? Taking care of the dragon does anything for us.
One way or another.
Oh, he's far, man. Carrying a lot of crap, aren't I? Yeah, I won't be able to take it back any stuff.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We don't have real trouble.
How do you know I'm a lock fiddler, huh? Oh, I missed. Oh, it's okay, we can walk right over here. We do have a lot of dragon bone and dragon scales and all that crap, though, anyway. Oh. Whoa. I want no part of you. What are you? What's coming after me? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, fuck you. Cutlass on cultists on one side. Can I call them cutlets? cultists on one side and bandits on the other. Cultists on one side of me is the... Cultists to the left of me, bandits to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with them. Okay, it doesn't look like the best route, but... You alright there, Mr. Fox? Oh, can I not get up this way? I most certainly cannot get up that way. Okay. Alright, we got around the bandits, though, it appears. There's a teepee down here, though, a little tent. Keep calling them teepees. Who's this? Bandit thug, okay. Ooh, she's fast. Oh, shit. Die, motherfuckers. I think I lost them. Alright. Yeah, get up there. What a silly thing this is. Show us the way to go, honey. Alright. What is that? These wolves. No, those are people. Who I'm missing. I just don't give bandits a chance to do me. It's like The Walking Dead, man. You see people, you just can't trust them, man. You're all assholes, man. I hear bears and shit. Leave the dog alone, cave bear. That dog has some fight in him. Oh, he killed it. I couldn't save the dog. I'm sorry, dog. I tried. I tried, stray dog. Damn, all these wolves got messed up. Right, we're getting closer. Do we have to go through this? Aw, oh, you mother... You mother! Oh, there's a cat. Hello, Mr. Sabercat. Or Mrs. Oh my god, Snowy Sabercat. I'm so sorry. Ah! Steel arrows, at least. Do I not have steel arrows? Are they not favorited? They are not, and I have a ton of them. Did she say I have Daedric arrows? When the hell did I get those? We're gonna hold on to those. Oh, there's some dead bodies in here. There's a damn frost troll, cool. So damn strong. Whoa, he paralyzed late. He was like, oh, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you. Are there more? This should be the exit, but you never know. There could be something waiting. There's not. Alright. Now to take on Mr. Dragon. All by myself. Is he having a nap? He appears he is, okay. We are not messing with this guy. Daedric arrows, eh? How much is... 24 damage, okay, potions. True shot. Ooh. We should also switch Whatchamacolts to Oh no, don't notice me. Oh crap. Oh. Oh, frost don't do shit to me, son. Oh. Not as much as you would like, anyway. We're gonna take you out very soon, sir. Gotcha! Ooh, you down, son! We'll take them. We'll take one of our damn potions. They're worth too much not to. You can make too much money with them. Give me the soul. Oh, there's a dragon shout, huh? Which one's this? A frosty one. Animal allegiance. That will probably work really well with me. Let's go to Falkreath. Oh, where the hell do we have to go? Yep, collect it. Now I'll be so stoked if this is the end of this thing. He's up top. He's in his little loft. Wake up!
I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Thank you.
It was Dengir who, when Dengir's
was that it?
No interest in running his whole. Many battles have, in time, Falkreath's reputation has. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine
yes.
piece of land where you could build your own.
I'll take it.
Here's the title to your steading.
Yeah, I'm a landowner
from Falkreath. Then north at the crossroads. Turn left, just past Pine Watch.
Where? Oh, that's where my little house is now at Pine Watch? Oh, look at that. Look at that. We didn't even have to complete this other task, is what you're telling me? Is that what you're telling me? That's exactly what you're telling me. Alright. So we're gonna go grab all our stuff to move. So we gotta go back to Whiterun first.